Alright guys, how many of you know what this tool is? This helps you cut your drywall like long ways. And if you're gonna tell me, oh, you can use a finger trick, you can take that finger and shove it up your nose. But here's how it works. You go to a number that you need, then you go here, and then you really lightly just drag this across. Just get the tip in there. Drag this across. This is perfect for beginners, anybody who just needs to get a job done.